Hi, this is Aishwarya. I live in Bangalore. I live with my parents. I'm an MLOps engineer at PwC Labs. So one of the major reasons I wanted to pursue higher education was that I was working in a field that required quite a lot of research, and since it was very niche, I wanted to get some formal education while also being able to contribute to what is happening at work. The perfect opportunity for that seemed, was the work integrated learning program by BITS Pilani. The one that caught my attention was the M.Tech program in software systems. So pursuing the WILP came with a lot of work. It came with assignments, it came with projects, it came with quizzes and everything that comes with a regular course. One of the most important things that I liked about the WILP program was the thought of courses that I could take and the faculties that handle them. So some of the most memorable ones for me are Mathematics for Data Science, Applied Machine Learning. And the reason they were so important and I had so much fun with it was a very structured way of learning things that were actually applicable in the kind of work that I'm doing. So I made a lot of friends here. It was really fun interacting with them because they had the wealth of knowledge that any other course would probably not. I won't be able to meet people with that kind of skill set anywhere else. Putting all of this in use, I was able to finish my final dissertation. So my dissertation was on the topic of building an end-to-end platform for training and deploying machine learning models on AWS. So the reason this was taken up was because there was not a single unified platform that did the end-to-end machine learning pipeline in one go, and that was something I was working at my organization as well. So the M.Tech software systems with specialization in data has had a direct impact on my career. So I was able to become a better ML engineer. I was able to get formal understanding of how things work, which can directly be applied in my place of work. So I learned a lot of things from this course, and I would definitely recommend it for someone who wants to do machine learning but also wants to stay put on the software engineering side of things, because even if you get into a machine learning role, you will need a good mix of both to make sure that it works out for you. This was it was a great experience, and the fact that I could do it without taking a career break and advance in my career was a huge plus. So I would totally recommend this to anyone who is interested in getting a better role and just enhancing their skills overall in the field that you're interested in.